to teach you how to get better control over your turns. The course goes around the harbor, and you have to stay low to make the checkpoints. You'll need to use your rudders to help you make some of the sharp turns. I want you to use everything you've learned so far to navigate this course as fast as you can. Watch your altitude, though. This is really a test of how low you can go and how well you can maneuver the plane. Excellent job! I couldn't have done it much better myself!